Well done. And Churchill had wound down very sensibly.